That's number 76 will be next. Class 76 Peruvian horse, amateur owner to ride. Gate four and over. Our bronze sponsor is Martha Kate Thomas. We got six coming in. Says close the gate. We're on the roll. Continue along the rail at your best gait, please. Martha Kate Thomas, our bronze sponsor in the class. Riders, a slow paso llano, please. A slow paso llano. Thank you, riders. Go ahead and walk, please. Walk. Let's reverse and continue to walk, please. Let's show it your best gait now, please. Your best gait. If I only could. Let's extend the gate now, please. Let's extend that gate.
Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely
Rider's best gate, please. Your best gate. Energedge will start pulling them off and lining them up. He'll start pulling them off individually. Judge the Honorable Chris Austin out of Minnesota. Gate, please. He's sending them off with their best gate. He's asked them to watch their spacing. Once again, this is a best gate class. Peruvian horse, amateur owner to ride. A gate class four and over. Go ahead and bring them in and line them up, center ring. Keeping your same order. Martha Kate Thomas sponsoring the class. Once again, that's Martha Kate Thomas sponsoring the class. That would be class number 76, Peruvian horse amateur owner to ride, gate four and over. Riders, the card's in. We can only ask you if you would please to retire to the far end of the ring. Our fifth place in the class is number 232, Flores de las Sierras. Mark Wren riding from Meadowbrook Farm out of Castle Rock, Colorado. Next up is number 187, SRS Latina, Stacy Gear, rider and owner. Third place, the number 115, RDLM Magdalena, Lawrence Underwood, riding for Lawrence and Veronica Underwood. Second place goes to 102, PK Chocolat, Alice Wolf, riding for Drs. Alice Wolf. And J.H. Johnson out of Bryan, Texas. And that blue ribbon to number 175, JVZ, Donna Brilliante, Jack Zarin, rider and owner out of Edwards, Colorado. Nice job, guys. Class 76 Peruvian horse, amateur owner to ride gate, four and over. Our bronze sponsor is Martha Kate Thomas.